Hello everyone, I am Shine and you are watching Civil Engineering Tips channel. This is the third tutorial of STAAD.Pro. In this tutorial, we will learn how to draw a beam with the help of coordinate method. In last tutorial, we discussed about snap node or beam method. The second one, the continuous beam, because of the unsupporting fractional portion of the lens, it was quite impossible for snap node or beam method. But no worry, today we are going to draw the second one with the help of coordinate method. This is the most preferable method for drawing nodes and beams. Any distance you can take from this method. Once you close this window, you enter into the coordinate method. Here you see the two windows opened. One is nodes and other is beams. We will start with nodes. Any distance you can take from this window. There will be no restriction. First of all, we will create a node at the origin, which is 000. I got my coordinates of my origin so easily, and at the same time I got a point in my workspace, and this is the origin, and this is a node whose number is 1. This is number 1 node. We can see that from this list. The first length of the beam is 10.25, so I have to create another point 10.25 meter far from this origin. Any axis you can choose for this second node point. I want to draw this beam in the x direction, so I will import my x coordinate as 10.25, and as it is on x axis, so my other coordinates are 0, so I input y coordinate as 0 and z coordinate as 0. Then I got another point on my workspace, which is node number 2, and it is 10.25 meter far from this origin. If you want to check the distance, first click on this workspace window, then go to this icon display node to node distance. I am clicking on it. Then first I click this node to this node. Then I can see the distance, and it is 10.25 meter, which is correct. Now I don't need to display the distance between these two nodes. So I have to right click and go to levels. Then go to nodes, and here it is checked. I am clicking on this box and apply, then OK. Similarly, I need another point, which is 10.45 from this point and 20.7 meter from this point. So I give the x coordinate for this point 20.7, then press enter. So I got another point. After you finish creating nodes, you come to this table, and it is beam table. By add beam option, we can join two nodes and create beams, but in this tutorial we will create beam by this table. First I have to join these two nodes, and then I will get on beam, which is 10.25 meter, and that will be beam on. Every beam has two endpoint, that is starting point and end point. For this beam, I want to start from this point to this point. That means it is my starting point and it is my end point. Similarly, you can choose this point as starting point and this one as end point. It depends on you. Anyway, I'm wanting to make this point as node A, which is starting point. So I will input here on. Then this origin point will be the starting point for this beam, and node number 2 will be my endpoint, that is node B. I will input 2 here, then press enter. As I press enter, these two nodes has been joined with the line, and this one is our beam. Now I will join these two nodes, and we will get the second beam, which is 10.45 meter, and I will create this beam from this point to this point. So as a starting point, which is node A, I will input here node number 3. So I type 3, then press enter, and in node B I will type 2, then press enter. So these two nodes have been joined, and finally we have gotten our beam. Now this is from isometric view, that's why the workspace is being twisted. First of all, I have to click on my workspace, then I will go to view from Z option, then our workspace will be straight. If you want to show node numbers and beam numbers, then right click and then go to levels, then go to nodes, and here it is node numbers, and for beams here it is beam numbers. Then apply and OK. If you want to show dimensions, then go to this option, then display, then close. If you want to add some text, then go to this option, then click here, then type your text. then click OK, then press escape to come out from insert text command. See how easily we have drawn our beam by coordinate method. If you find any questions or any kind of trouble, then comment below, or you can use email address that I have given to description. Till then, happy learning. See you in next video.